is, there's an immense pressure exerted because the show was so loved, not only in Australia but internationally as well. So there was high expectation, and I think for me it was a matter of just accepting that we were, you know, accepting the challenge, but then also leaving Prisoner, which is the name of the show that we've reimagined, leave that at the door, and then just own Wentworth as a new body of work. And even though the characters are, they're historically iconic, to give a few polite nods out of respect for the original crew and cast of those shows, but then to also say, hey, moving along and owning our own show.
It's kind of surreal. It hit me probably about 2 days ago that I was in Monte Carlo, so it took a day. Yeah, it took a while, but love it.
I think I realised I was here when I got charged €90 for a plate of food.
I got charged €100 for a fish. Whoever you are, you got me.